5 Reasons Why You Are Worthy of Wealth by Dr. Steve G. Jones, creator of Total Money Magnetism. This might sound a little strange, but do you truly believe that you deserve wealth? Sometimes the number one thing holding people back from manifesting wealth is that deep in their subconscious minds, they don't really believe that they are worthy of a financially free life. There are many reasons why someone may feel that they aren't worthy of being wealthy, and we'll get to these soon. But what you need to know right now is that believing that you are deserving of a life of abundance is vital to being able to manifest all of the money and success you want. Because attracting wealth doesn't come from living in fear of what you don't want, being poor and struggling, it comes from a place of self-love, acceptance, and belief. So that's why today, I want to share with you 5 reasons why you are worthy and deserving of wealth, and show you how you can break free from the false beliefs that are holding you back right now. 1. There is an abundance of money in the universe just waiting for you to let it in. First of all, there is no shortage of money in this world. There really isn't. Money is abundant, and there is plenty available for all who reach for it, including you. Does this idea sound a little crazy to you right now? If so, that's okay. But it may mean that you are operating from a scarcity mentality right now. A scarcity mindset tells you that there is a lack of money to go around and a lack of opportunities to make money. And when you believe that money is limited, you can start to compare yourself to others and find reasons why you fall short-why you don't deserve to have as much as others. You feel anxious and helpless about your finances, and as a result you never move forward. On the other hand is the empowering mindset of abundance. When you train your brain to develop an abundant mindset, you will discover that there are always new opportunities to make money, and that you deserve to have wealth just as much as everyone else. You will be free from the fear and doubt that previously kept you stuck in a cycle of struggle, and open to a future of financial freedom. 2. Money has no prerequisites. You are already enough. One of the things about having a scarcity mindset is believing that you have to be a certain kind of person to be wealthy. For example, that you need to be top of the class smart, have a career in dentistry or law, be a trust fund baby, or a workaholic that never has time for fun. The truth is, wealth has no prerequisites. Anyone can become wealthy, no matter what their background. And whether or not you realize it yet, you have your own special strengths and talents that have the potential to bring great wealth into your life. In fact, you may not believe it right now, but I guarantee that there is an opportunity waiting for you to turn one of your passions into a source of income. You just need to recognize it. 3. You are not limited by your past. It doesn't matter what has happened in your past, your age, or how bad you may have been with money. You can still manifest a future of wealth and abundance. It happened for me. At the lowest point in my life, I was $80,000 in credit card debt, literally living in my office, and on the brink of a nervous breakdown. I just couldn't see a way out of it. But now, I can happily say that I am a multi-millionaire, free of all debt, and every day of my life is more amazing than I ever dreamed it could be. How did I get from that point to this point? And, how can you transform your own life in the same way? Well, that is a story too long for this article. But if you're interested in learning how I went from being thousands in debt to a cash millionaire in just a few years, then get your free ebook with a link to my video. 4. Everyone deserves the chance to live a rich, happy life. Does that family down the road living in that two-story mansion and driving late model BMWs really deserve wealth more than you do? No way. You, just as much as anyone, deserve the chance to live your richest, happiest life. So if money troubles are preventing you from living that life right now, a life where you are free to live the way you want, then it's time to look at your relationship with money and how it is affecting the energy you are producing. If you are feeling unhappy, frustrated, or fearful about your finances, unfortunately these emotions will be causing you to manifest only more of what you don't want, more doubt, more fear, and more scarcity. In this situation, trying to manifest wealth is like trying to plant a money tree in poisoned soil. It simply won't grow. But if you can cultivate a mindset of abundance and self-love, this will be the foundation from which your financial success can flourish. 5. By manifesting wealth in your own life, you can help to enrich the lives of others. One of the great things about having money is that you can use it to help others. Giving back to help others in need and spreading the message of abundance is incredibly rewarding. One way you can do this is by donating money or resources to charity. I personally support a number of charities, particularly the Leukemia and Lymphoma Society, as my mom died of leukemia, and the American Lung Association, as my dad died of emphysema. Another way to do this is by helping your children to develop an abundant mindset and educating them about managing money, so that they too can enjoy an abundant future. Personally, through my work as a clinical hypnotherapist and wealth coach, I try to help as many people as I can to free their minds from barriers to wealth and experience the financial freedom they deserve. You are worthy of wealth. You are deserving of wealth. And now, you just need to start believing it, so that you can start manifesting all of the wealth you deserve. If you would like to learn more about cultivating an abundant, wealth-attracting mindset, I invite you to check out my free mini-book, by clicking on the link in the description below. Want to learn how to manifest wealth like a millionaire? Get Dr. Steve G. Jones's free mini-book today and learn the 6 steps to train your brain to think like a millionaire. By clicking on the link in the description below.